What was that?
Good morning, Aria Adams. We hope you had a restful sleep at the Entropy Center.
What? Where am I?
Please find your timetable for today's puzzle exercises on your personal computer.
Okay, what is going on?
The temperature inside the Entropy Dome is 26.
Oh, my head. Hello? Anyone? What happened here?
This is an Entropy Center staff announcement. The time is 8:50 a.m. Please, can all puzzle operatives make their way to their allocated puzzle exercises for today? Thank you. Thank you.
test in progress. Please stand well clear of the testing area. Entropy test complete.
Of rewinding objects into the past. Give it a try.
Nice to meet you, Astra. Wow, that's cool.
Well done. You did great. Deploying emotional support.
So, can I use this? You? On anything?
The handheld entropy device only contains enough power to rewind static objects up to 300 cubic meters in size. In normal terms, that means you can rewind small structures, debris, and puzzle elements, of course. Living animals, such as the office cat, cannot be rewound.
Right. No rewinding cats. Got it. Thank you. Astra. Do you know what's going on? Where is everyone?
The Entropy Center may or may not be experiencing some minor technical difficulties, but do not let that alarm you. Our puzzle operations can continue as normal.
Minor difficulties? Looks like no one's been here in years. What are these puzzle operations, anyway?
The puzzle areas. To generate entropy energy, of course. It is my core installed directive to guide and assist staff members through the puzzle areas to generate entropy energy and make a better tomorrow.
Okay, Astra. Just why can't I remember anything? I don't even know where I am.
I am not sure. My hard drive also seems somewhat corrupted. I have just submitted an appointment request to medical for you.
Okay, let's just keep going. There's gotta be someone around. And preferably someone human, not more smiley robots.
What was that?
Oh, nothing.
Okay, I can't wait for you to solve puzzles for us and make a better tomorrow!
All right, Astra. We'll see.
Welcome.
congratulations. You just completed your first official entropy puzzle. You finished in the top 5%.
Oh, nice.
Of the bottom 50 staff members.
Oh, right. Well, there's always room for improvement, I guess.
Shows that you are an employee, a junior puzzle operative. You are currently navigating through puzzle areas, section 01.
Right. One room at a time, I guess.
Signals detected nearby. Just bushes. Note, bushes do not respond to verbal greetings.
I gathered that. Thanks. 43%? I like those odds.
Astra, how do we get off?
Please keep arms and legs inside the entropy transport vehicle at all times.
Okay, this isn't good.
Thank you.
Okay, next time, maybe give a little warning, Astra.
No problem. I have added speed as a dislike in your staff profile.
All right, let's keep going. There has to be someone around.